is Michael Orfia, and today I'm here with
Luna.
Okay, and Steve.
He's having wine today. Wine for us.
And we're gonna play. Would you rather? Do you want to go first?
Okay. Would you rather be able to draw anime or Steve?
I would go with. That's a hard one. I would have to go with anime.
You could draw anime Steve.
I can.
Yeah, anime Steve would be so cool.
Right?
Draw anime. She can draw that. She drew me that person.
A neko? That's what they're called. With ears and a human face and body. It's called neko.
I am too a little bit when I can put on my necklace. No, she wears choker necklace.
I do, dude. Like, that's what am I wearing?
Well, it's a little bit down. Like, I have a lot of chokers.
All right, so.
Either that was your stomach or mine.
I think it was hers.
Steve's gravy.
So, okay, Luna, would you rather? Would you rather live with dogs for the rest of your life or just live in a hole?
I'd rather live with dogs. But I'm gonna need cleaning supplies for the poop.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need carpet cleaner or mop.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, that's gonna cost a lot of money.
Dog, you're a traitor. Okay, you're done.
Oh, yeah. Doggy. You're a husky. You're not a husky. Our dog is gonna come inside, but after 12 poops on the carpet.
All right, your turn.
Would you rather live with Steve or Gorgeous?
I would have to say Steve. He's my baby boy, and I love my big girls too. But they're like so hyper. Well, Gorgeous, beautiful isn't that like hyper,
she's
Gorgeous is hyper.
Gorgeous came near me this morning, and then that's when Beautiful said. This one beer started parking to get Gorgeous away. Gorgeous was like right in front of the road, and then Spinball was complaining. The bus will never come. And I was like, the bus always comes, even in the darkest hour. And I was waiting for the bus to show up for me to do that. And then the bus just walked down and went, honk, honk, and you're like, and I was like,
I didn't want to go to school today. Okay, it's your turn.
Okay, would you rather be a rich person or be the person?
A rich person. I would kill myself. I'd be like, did you know Donald Trump? Like every president, not like Thomas Jefferson, I think, and George Washington and Abraham Lincoln didn't get paid for their service. But Donald Trump's not gonna get paid for his service. He said he didn't want to. No, because he's already like rich. He's already rich, so he doesn't want any money. Because he's already rich. I'd be like, yeah, pile it on my stack. I'll take some money.
I already have a whole thing.
Would you rather be buried alive or be choked alive?
Buried, because I could be in the coffin.
What are you eating?
Ew, that's disgusting. Is it wet? It's not disgusting to me. A cat ate a mouse in front of me. There's nothing left.
I'm so confused. What? Okay, he probably got a bone from my hand. Alright. Would you... Oh, it's your turn.
Would you rather... Live in Florida or Costa Rica. They both have a chance of a tsunami. You could get a tsunami, like the explosion.
Like Hurricane Andrew and Hurricane Katrina.